Good morning, Horatio's garden. We may all be in isolation, but spring has still sprung, and we can still appreciate nature and our gardens. Today, I'm going to introduce you to my garden and how I use it as a source of inspiration for art. Because of the pandemic, all of my family are at home today. We are in the garden. My mum and brother are avid gardeners. Mum is planting flowers and my brother has watered some plants. He is currently reading in the sun. I am drawing. By producing art in response to a garden, you may appreciate it more because you have to observe small details more closely that you may have previously overlooked. This is our family cat, Patch. He is appreciating the sun and confused as to why we are all at home. I have started the day by doing some quick pencil sketches. These only take me a maximum of 5 minutes, but are very good to get me started and focused. A lot of the plants in our garden are vegetables. I've started by drawing these broccoli as I feel they make interesting subjects for quick drawing. I have also done a few drawings in pen. I try to use as few lines as possible and not to get too hung up about the details. It is the idea that counts. I am now adding paint to a sketch. I try to still look at the plant, even though I have an outline from an earlier drawing. I start by identifying the lightest areas, and then adding a layer of yellows and creams to the painting. I then build up from here, adding shapes of the same colour, even if they are on different sides of the painting. I can always add the details later. my final painting. I hope that this has inspired you to produce your own drawings and paintings from your garden. I am sorry that I am unable to visit at this time, but will endeavour to come and see your garden as soon as possible. Good luck, and please send me your paintings and drawings. I would love to see them.